Hey, on YouTube, it's Up All Hours 9 here. Just like it back to you. I had an interesting one today. I checked my mailbox today. I got an interesting letter. All the way from the UK. I don't know if you can read that or not. But the ironic thing about this is I sold a vehicle to someone up in Boston, Massachusetts, up in the States. And the van was, we agreed on the price for less than $1,000. Because it's a piece of crap van. So, imagine my surprise when I got a check today in the mail. I don't know if you can see that there. Yeah, $3,000. Actual company. Send me this up. It's supposed to be legit, right? I was very tempted, but come on. What an address here. 123 Strand? Come on, give me a break here. Like, none of this makes any damn sense at all. I don't know if you ever got one of these before. You've probably heard about these Nigerian scams. Well, the beautiful thing is, I am not a victim. I caught on to this check and I brought it over to my bank because I thought, you know, this just smells wrong, you know? And nothing about it made any sort of sense at all. Even the bank teller said, this thing looks like it was hand-drawn, poorly drawn, handwritten. After that, next course of action, went down to the police station, gave a report, gave over the emails, correspondences I have with these people, handed all of it in, you know. And the thing is, do not cash these checks. That's where people make your stupid mistakes. You cash this check, it will come back to haunt you. Go to your bank. Have a good laugh with the clerks over there because they were having a laugh. This made their day today. And after that, you go down to your local police station. File a report for fraud, because that's exactly what that is. Someone gives you a check, and you've never met this person in your life, and the check is for an excess amount of funds, and they want you to send money back. Well, you're basically screwed, because the funds come from you. It's a fake check, and you have to cover. So, the moral of the story is, if a good thing seems to be too good, it usually is. You know, why would a total stranger just give you all this money? It's the same thing as, I need $10,000 to release excess amount of billions of dollars or millions of dollars from an account and we'll split it. That's the same thing. It's a little bit different, but it's basically the same thing, you know. You've heard of these before. And, I'm not a victim. It's not cost me anything. I just took a few minutes, go to my local police station, file a report, get my name and contact information, get the emails back and forth that were used with these people. And they use some fake address. 123. I mean, what kind of a street is that? Why not just Timbuktu while you're at it? Anyways, I'm not a victim. I didn't cash the check. That's where everybody makes a big mistake. They go cashing these damn checks. Because they get greedy. You know, it's $3,000 on a product I sold them. Well, I didn't sell them because, well, they're not going to be picking it up. I agreed on a price of less than $1,000. These people send me a check for $3,000. Doesn't make sense. You cash it, you're gonna ask for a bunch of trouble. And when the police asked, did I act on it? I said no. So, that's how you save yourself. You save yourself all sorts of embarrassment and hardship, not to mention a lot of money. So there's a lot of these floating around, a lot of these scams, people sending you. The envelope is from the UK. The check is from the US. And the correspondence is from the UK. United Kingdom. Right. Tell me that makes any sense at all. There you go. That was my fun today. I got up, did my thing at work. I avoided the scam successfully. And I got all the trophies too, man. This is fun. The local police have the originals. I just kept my own copies just for fun. Now I got some fun here. Maybe I'll make a plaque out of this or something. Anyways, take care. Keep an open eye. There's a lot of this stuff going on. Just use some common sense. Okay? Don't let greed get in your way or it will cost you. All right. Take care.